with it. Glad that's over.
Thank you. Welcome. Welcome. Step aboard the train. idea who you are or how you came to be in this place. To be completely honest, I do not care. I have spent too much time in the company of machines. To converse now with a being of flesh and bone is such an honor. Machines fear nothing, not pain, nor death. But you, I can already detect an increase in your vitals. But I digress. I am the conductor of this train, and it is my honor to propose to you a little test. The rules are simple. Kill everything on this train before it crashes, and you die. Are you ready? I suppose it does not matter whether you are or not. Let us begin.
Damn it.
I thought you were. As a reward, I will not be killing you. Come, the final car lies ahead. You may leave at the next stop. No tricks. You have done what I asked. How unfortunate. I had hoped to see you die. Fine. You may leave.
I feel your pain, Corsa. Music wants to be heard. It's difficult to find motivation without an audience. And it does seem more difficult to find an audience these days. The Drazier have always been cerebral, but that trend seems to worsen the longer we sail in the black. Why, a patron came to me yesterday lamenting how ephemeral music was, how pointless. The Drazier seek the permanence of all things, after all. Why devote precious time to a song destined to be forgotten? I had no answer for them. Music, like all created things, is temporary. Is that not the point? Art draws focus to the small things. A friend's tears, a child's laughter. Life mates care. Our people have spent millennia seeking new beings for the origins of creation. But that is not our life. Our life is our attention. And what or whom we spend that attention on, it is the small moments we share. Not the death of uncaring stars. That's a good line. I'll have to write that down. Corsa, be encouraged that music need not be heard by all, nor does it want to be. All created things are beloved by some and reviled by others. Do not seek to please. Seek but to make, and in so doing, to find those with whom you may share and create your life.
I could use that.